There we go. Sink these. Don't need them. Well, I think I don't need them. Okay, so I need to swing by space elevator and steel and check how much sulfur is actually being used from over there. Wait, them two nodes. Then I can re-block the assemblers that I've got generating conflict call with the expected total amount. Point 5. Okay, hop over to steel. And pull up skim to copy these nodes. So we've got 120. We've got 180 sulfur minus 12.5. Let's just add these all together. 20. There we go. 267.5. That's a lot. Five, I think. No. I need to look it up. Mostly forgotten. Eight point 4. Seven full jets. Off contacted call. I want to slip that to 88.0953. It's better to be overproducing and then underproducing and eventually have a power cut just because something went nip. He's gonna get two stacks. Yeah, I've completely got the space elevator factory and back again. Quickly have a peek at Skim to see where the next nearest sulfur node is. Yeah, it's, it's all the way the other end of Lake Forest. Going for that sulfur node would give us the opportunity to actually grab the ash site that's up there. Longer left in the lunch break. I completely didn't pay attention to the pillar weaving when I went to the steel facility. We'll not be able to get this finished on the lunch break. But, if we get this coal generator finished. Oh, fuck. What do we do? That's gonna be a result of, reclocking the compact coal gens for what we can build rather than what we actually can consume. So I need to plug another one into the grid. Why am I going down here? Is it 150, 300, 375. Yep. All right, yeah, I was going to get the egg one finished before I was done. Love the parts for that. Yep. Is not deep enough. So that means these are going to be on a completely separate grid.
get filled in for you.
Yeah. How far over can you score? Quite far over. Apart from the other ones. Snap.
I'm a little bit further forward.
Let's place another one. Out the snap. Oh, that's... No, that's still snapping. Cool. Very weird place for it to go to. Just get these built and not plumbed. Well, that's going to be it. Well, yeah, as mentioned, I will be trying to do some community highlight shit after work, so I won't be streaming right away, assuming that I'm, you know, awake. That's all for now. Goodbye.